gas and water coolers out here.
Whatever you did in my head, and then when you make a move, I could feel the energy is transferring. I'm a little familiar with how the energy process works with the magnetism on the earth, and if you're centered with it, and how you can channel it, I guess is a good word. And I could actually feel it in my ankle. When you squeezed my ankle, when you went from my head down to my ankle, and when you waved over it, I could feel the power of it coming to my ankle part. And then I started to lift in my ankle. My ankle normally is like tight and swollen. But when you depressed, I can feel the pain there. And I felt the sense of relaxation, a heavy sense of relaxation that I don't normally feel. Because I have to take ibuprofen daily for my ankle. And I did feel a, went under my, and then when you put your hand on top of my ankle, I felt, it started to feel light, if that makes sense. Yeah, so that's what I experienced.
And the thing she was doing, like, I feel like she had a vibrator or something, but it felt good.
Anything like this, and I want to come back.